Do a quick mic check. Everybody hear me good? Let's go ahead and jump right into it. Bam. All right, what's going on, everybody? We're going to be playing some World of Warships today. I went ahead and played a couple games earlier. I wish I was recording for the battle I had with Coinsberg. I literally had a 4,000 experience battle. I got like 300,000 credit. It was incredible. But, I don't know if I want to stick with the Coinsberg for this one or go with our normal Frederick. Iffy. The battle I won with this one wasn't even a battle. It was something so like I only got like 30k damage. It was over before you started. But let's go ahead and we're gonna jump into this one. I hope you guys are doing good. For some of you that are watching, I do have the chat pulled up on my phone in case you guys want to talk or whatever. Talking to people in general. So we got Kaga on our team, and Saipan on theirs. He just got his room. We win in that department. This. Right side that ship. Awesome when they're on your team, but we'll just let those two go take C real quick. Stay back with the big guns. I want to follow the Bismarck. Want to see where the enemy's at. Dunsky's going out there too. Dunsky. Obviously not even answer, but okay. So the CV's having plans to scout A. Let's go ahead and I don't know what our CV's doing, man. Get those planes up in the air. Oh yeah, they sent all those planes over there. Someone needs some intelligence. AKA, I need someone to spot. fully swung around. Ooh, Bismarck too. Shoot behind. And he's turning inward, so hopefully me under aiming like I did. That looks pretty good to me. Just missed. Captured B. I'm wondering if this little destroyer is little bugger. Yeah, see? We're having a storm come through, so everyone's gonna get real close. Another Bismarck here. Oh, what was that? Bad juju. Wait. We don't really have the time to wait like that. Hopefully those shots are pretty accurate. Ooh, I'll take it. Better than Bismarck turned at the wrong time. No one Bismarck's in our secondary range, or he was. Schwanhurst right there. I'm detected by planes, which is obvious. There's a bunch of fighters right there. Bismarck's behind the island. Looks like he's pulling away, so I can't get a clear shot at that. Frederick's. We're just gonna. Hopefully, the Lancet and the Sims can take that out. Take that destroyer out real quick. I'll come around this island and pop this Lancet right here. That's one down. Don't want to pull enough. Hug the island. Working on it, but don't you worry. Atlanta's not so much, but the Schwanhurst. Oh, yeah. He's not killed by the time I get this shot. Put him to my front guns. They better have fired. What was that? That must have been a big ass lag. Didn't even look like my guns fired. Only my back ones look like they did. I don't know how I didn't get no citadels or kill shots. That was now we got some torpedo planes coming in. They're not getting too close to us. Trying to take. Atlanta is almost done. Looks like that Bismarck is shooting on him. I don't think they really expected me to pop out around this island. That 13-kilometer detection range is amazing. Why does it keep doing that? Literally just screwed up. So he's not too fast. He's coming down at us at an angle, so I'm gonna drop my. Okay, apparently he's going a lot faster than I would. Except for that one shell. One little shell. I don't want to be full. I'm going to turn. Hopefully the shells ricochet. Don't think you can turn too fast. We have this Bismarck that's right here. Look. Money shot. Oh, yeah, I'll take that. Oh, Bismarck took some torpedoes and looks like he got some blood damage going on. Frederick's turned our Saipan is probably over here. Z-46 right before. Scout plane. Looks pretty good right there. Cyclone's hitting, so our detection range should drop off pretty quick. Oh, those look good. Oh, yeah. Nice shot. Looks like he's stopping, but still kind of trained onto him. Yeah, Cyclone's going into effect. Ooh, give me that. So yeah, Cyclone's working. So see too well. No, he's still behind that. I don't want to give him the benefit moving. He moved. He might be backing Well, we're just going to keep cruising. We're going to cruise to A. We should have this one in the bag. Yes. Yeah. Love my pups. They're crazy as hell. So we got a couple fighter planes coming our way right here. Of course, we can't see them for some reason. There's that cyclone. We can get eyes on that grove. That'd be good. There he is. Yep, he was going. Try not to kill him, little DD. He's still backing up, so I might be able to get a little pop shot on him. His secondary is going off on the destroyer. Destroyer pop smoke. And not detected. Wow. I need you. Yep, there it is. That destroyer is around here. Oh, he's up there. And I say those torpedoes have long distance. Missouri and more in the Missouri. Looks like the pop smoke right there. So a little destroyer did. Doubt I'm gonna be able to get a shot. He's already low health. It'd be a waste of a shot if I did. Need eyes right here. The Baltimore is like right here. Trying to go off the mini map here. It's not really working too well. I'm gonna take a blind shot right there. Jesus, look at that shell dispersion. Hey, I got hit. Let's go. That's like blind fire. If only I could see what that shot was. Oh, there we go. You got something here. Oh, we got a little destroyer. And he's gone. He is right there. Looks like that Baltimore's closing in. He probably did drop his torpedo, so let's go ahead. Oh, no, 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 no. Full speed, full speed, full speed. We have torpedo bombers coming in. Oh, man. The fighters are there. Okay. Looks like we're good. It looks like that Baltimore is right here. With the minimaps, he's right there. That was close. Not bad for a little blind. Don't hit an island. I'm gonna take this inside lane, as you could say. Dark rope. Looks like he got hit by one or two. He took another one. Damn. That's all good. Hopefully the cyclone goes away. Hydro is done, so it's been done for a while. A little destroyer could have got the Missouri. I think he's right there. Quick blind shot. Oh, yeah. Good old blind shot. Still moving right here. Ooh. Aim at the water line. No citadel. That's pretty awesome. You know, I'm pretty sure two shells at least hit. I'm just gonna sit right here unless he takes this inside route. Which way are you going? Looks like he's turning in. We got torpedo bombers. Oh, and I already used my. Yeah. I hate destroyers. Just like that, I go from full health to practically none. That Missouri, he's already aimed at me. No, he's not. Focus on my back turrets. All that. And of course, my turning is turning is as long as 3 seconds. How did he citadel me? Really? Okay. Yeah, that makes complete sense. Just because he's American. That's all it is. Oh, I can't citadel him because he's angled at me. How does that make any sense? Exactly, it doesn't make no sense whatsoever. HE shells. I'm sick. That was disgusting. I'm angled. He gets a citadel. He's angled. My shells just ricochet. That's just American bias right there. And we lost this match. That's amazing. We literally lost this match. The difference between two destroyers makes it is literally if I didn't take those torpedo hits, I would have taken out the Missouri definitely. I can't believe we actually lost this game though. That Well, at least we did 85K damage. We lost our aircraft. I seriously can't believe we lost this. Three torpedo bombers. Does the side pan only have three? He's dead anyways, because I know those torpedoes are going going to take it out. One, two. Oh. Wait, he is probably going to die. Oh, no. Yeah, I blame this on those two destroyers, because we literally had that but the destroyers were able to move and take those points. That's really, really disappointing. And we made 26,000 credits. But look at it. The service cost for tier 9 is disgusting. It's 120K no matter what. You enter a battle, you're automatically 120K. I hope they fix that eventually. Missouri, which ended up killing me. Then that destroyer. Did the two destroyers. Seven kills between the two. Take those guys out. We clearly won that battle. Now, oh, so we're gonna go ahead and jump in our coins right here. Hopefully, we have a hell of a lot better luck. I normally have good games. Let's go ahead and. To redeem ourselves. That was bad. Literally take those two destroyers away. Looks like we're in straight tier 5 battle, which I'm okay with. Two aircraft carriers, though. That's going to be fun to shoot those planes now. I'm going to go on this south side of the map. I love this coins very so much because those back turrets, they can traverse 360, which is amazing because I can point straight forward like this. I don't have to left or right. Is. I don't have to wait for my turrets to go one side or the other. They're both going to go. Won't be able to shoot with both, obviously. But still, that's always good. These shells are extremely accurate. Looks like we got some fighters coming in, but our detection for planes is way down here, but our ship is way up there. We got two coming our way, but they're behind the island, so I'm not even trying to take a shot at that. At least want to get. First island right here because both those guys are clearly going to start shooting for me once I take a shot at them. Torpedo Ranch is only 6 kilometers. That. Destroyer. There. There it is. Basic maneuvers. I'm gonna take some blind fire torpedo shots. I'll say those seem to be pretty accurate. Nice. Oh. Go full reverse. Supposed to be right here. There he is. Guns are pointed towards me. Hopefully, I can get behind this island just enough. Oh shit. Hello, Governor. I got my hydro. Drive straight into the smoke. I'll be lucky if these shells hit, but yeah, caught him on fire. I'll take it. Hopefully the smoke will come into work. There it is. Take him out a little bit. I'm detected as of right now. This is my kill, so. Some torpedoes, not too crazy. Actually, switch to AA after this one round because he's going to be full broadside to me. Did I do all of that? Oh, took one torpedo. That's what I get for not paying attention. Citadels. Oh, no citadels. Take one crack shot here, but I doubt that's gonna do anything. So 2 kills, 24k damage. As of right now, we've only lost one ship. Cruiser. Hopefully those aircraft carriers are still in the area. Those Like I said, hopefully the aircraft carriers well, those little fighter planes right there should be able to very short. He's not even put out the fire so he can land his planes. Going. Do need some support though. I'm almost dead, so let's just turn and try take as much as this dude with. Almost missed. Should get the kill from my fire and well, there you have it, man. $86,000 damage, 120 hits, 4 kills, 9 citadels. Boom. There you have it, man. That was a really, really good game. I played better in whatever this is, cruiser. Play a better cruiser than I do a battleship. Story looks like he's gonna be gone. Let's try to get over to this dude. There he is. Frenchie. Kaiser looks like he's gonna go down pretty easy. Hopefully he turns. Phoenix looks like it dropped some torpedoes on him, and they hit. This is a GG. Four kills. Only the only one with like more than one kill. There is a pop hydro, man. I don't know if the Frenchies have a hydro. I do not know what is. It looks like he kind of snaked out, or he's still hiding in the smoke. There he is. He's right there. He's in that last bubble of smoke. Watch out for the friendly torps. There he is. He's 1.8 kilometers away, and he still was barely detected. The bombers were waiting for him. Come on, Frenchie. Kuma got the kill. Yeah, there you have it, man. Show me that good shot. Oh my gosh. Woo! Damn. That was a good battle, man. Woo! Sorry if you guys missed it. Obviously, this is going on. This is up on my YouTube, so you can rewatch it. I'll put a timestamp in the comments so you guys can see which battle I did. That we got the top score on our team. Take a look. Potential damage, almost 800,000. That's not bad at all, man. Both the aircraft carriers. Jeez. All right. Oh, our commander obviously got some experience, man. We got 454,000 credits. Obviously, we have some flags to help out with that. Our commander had a flag. Yeah, he had some buffs to that. But yeah, I'm gonna call that a video. Yeah, try to get this quickly uploaded to YouTube so everybody can see it. But I hope you guys enjoyed that. Stayed and watched. I appreciate it. Hope you guys have a good night, or if you're watching this tomorrow, have a good day. Be safe, everyone.